Hello my dear students, welcome back to online mathematics class. Last class we completed exercise 2 and exercise 3. Today we are going to learn exercise 4, division of fractions. Division of fractions, reciprocal of a by b is b by a. Reciprocal means the given fraction reverse, a by b is there, b by a. Like this way, this any fraction, reverse fraction is a reciprocal of a given fraction. Now, by dividing a fraction to another fraction, any two fractions are dividing, we multiply the second fraction reciprocal. See, A by B is divided, C by D. Two fractions are division. Division's time, A by B is multiplied, second fraction reciprocal. Second fraction, C by D is there, D by C. Reciprocal. Just one example, you see, example. 2 by 3 is divided, 4 by 3. 2 by 3 into reciprocal of 4 by 3. 4 by 3 reciprocal is 3 by 4. Reciprocal, right, and multiplied. 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12. Like this way, in division time, second fraction reciprocal you write and multiply it. This is a process. Now we are going to observe exercise 4. Now, exercise 4. Find the reciprocal of each of the following fractions. All reciprocal means what? Reverse. 5 by 8 means 8 by 5 by 8 means 8 by 5. Very easy. Remaining sums you try to do it. Next one. Find 8. First question. 18 divides 3 by 4. This is a whole number. Whole number is there. Whole number means 18 by 1. The meaning is called 18 by 1 divides. When you are saying, you keep multiplication symbol, second fraction reciprocal. Reciprocal is what? 3 by 4 reciprocal, 4 by 3. You do it. And 18 into 4, multiply it. 18 fours are? 18 fours are how much? 72 by 3. Any cancellation possibility is there? Do the cancellation here one time. Here three table, two time. And four times. Answer is 24 by 1 or 24. Similarly, you will do remaining sums. One time you observe it. Similarly, we will do remaining sums. But here, when you are this mixed fraction is there, the mixed fraction you change into a improper fraction. After that, you do it. For whole number is there, whole number means division. Next, we are coming to a third question. Third question, first one. 2 by 5 divides 3. Here, first fraction is there, second part. Whole number is there. Whole number means what I told? 3 by 1. 3 is there. 3 by 1. 3 by 1. 3 by 4, 2 by 5 into second fraction whole number is the reciprocal. 1 by 3. Numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator. 2 1s are 2. 5 3s are 15. Answer is 2 by 15. There is no, any table will not be cancelled. This is the simplest form. Therefore, 2 by cancellation possibility is there. You do it. There is no cancellation. You try to complete it. In this way, you try to do it. Now, Deepak can paint, fourth question, Deepak can paint 2 by 5 of a house in one day. If he continues working at this rate, how many days will he take to paint the whole house? Now, one day observe it. Deepak, one day painting part 2 by 5. 2 by 5 part 2 by 5 part painted in one day. But whole part means a full part, full house. Full house means one. One you are saying. One, how many days you want, he want to, how many days he will be completed. See here, one divides 2 by, full part divides 2 by 5. One by, one means a whole number, one by one into the second part reciprocal you are writing. When the two whole number and fraction divided means second place fraction reciprocal write down 5 by 2. See here, numerator numerator, denominator denominator, 5 ones are 5, 2 ones are 2, 5 by 2 means 2 and a half. This 2 in 5 table 2 times 4 1, therefore 2 and a half. Therefore, Deepak can complete full house in 2 and a half days. In 2 and a half days. Now we are going to learn decimals. What is a decimal? The numbers written in decimal form are called decimal numbers or simply decimals. See here, 0.8, 0.8, 0.75, 4.37, 0.8,
0.8, 0.75, 4.37. These all are decimals. In this decimals, we have two parts. One is called whole number part, another one is called a decimal part. This another name is called integral part. Whole number part or decimal parts. In this, two parts are divided with a dot. Left side is a whole number part, right side is a decimal part. So here 3.75. 3 is a whole number, 7, 5 is a decimal part. Decimal part always right side, and whole number part always left side. Like this way, in this number is divided. This is called a decimals. Now we are going to learn decimals fractions. Decimal fractions. The word decimal means related to 10. This fraction is related to 10. Decimal meaning the related is called 10. 10 means already we know 10. Denominator part 10. The fractions in which the denominator are 10, 100, 1000, etc. are known as decimal fractions. Example 2 by 10, 7 by 100, 53 by 1000. Like this fractions is called decimal fractions. My dear students, observe this table. Here whole number part and decimal part is separation. Whole number part means units, tens, hundreds, thousand. This is a moving to a right to left, right side to left side. The numbers are whole number part is moving. Right side to left side, the whole number part is moving. And decimal part is moving left to right. Decimal part is moving left to right. And whole number part is moving right to left. Right to left. This point you observe it. How we will pronounce ones, units, or ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Here right side onwards we will count ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Where you are coming to a decimal part, we will count one by tenth means tenth, hundredth, thousandths, ten thousandths. Like this way we will pronounce. 1 by 10 means a tenth. 1 by 100 means a hundredths. 1 by 1000 means a thousandths. We will pronounce like this way. And observe it. Here gradually decreasing. Here left to right is a decreasing. Left to right is a decreasing order. Decreasing order. 1 by 10th is the biggest decimal part. After that decreasing. 1 by 100 smaller than 1 by 10. Like this, gradually it will be decreasing. When you are coming to right to left, is gradually increasing. Right to left, when you are seeing, gradually increasing. Ones, tens, hundreds. Gradually increasing. This point you observe it and do it. One example we will see here. Example 38.7356 is one example. In this, how you will pronounce, how you will be find out a place value. What is the place value of 5? Here asking question is, what is the place value of 5? One time will be observe the table. Place value decimal part onwards will be observing. Here 1/10, 1/10, here 100, here 1000. The place value of 5 is a 1000. The place value of 1000 means what? 1000th place is 5. Again, the place value of 3 is what? The place value of 3, 2 places are there. In decimal part, 1 by 100. 1 by 100 means a 100th place. When you are coming to a whole number part also, 1 3 is there. This 3 is called 10th place. We have possible to ask like this questions in this table base. Addition and subtraction of decimals. 221.85 plus 37.10. Addition, subtraction, last classes you learn, but one time I explain the two morals, one time you observe. 221.85 add to 37.10. Addition already we know, right side to left side. 5 plus 0, 5. 8 plus 1, 9. Decimal point is the decimal point key. 7 plus 1, 8. 2 plus 3, 5. There is no number here, you keep 0, 2 plus 0, 2. 258.95. Again, we are coming to subtraction. 39.70 minus 6.85. 39.70 minus. Here, tens plus second number have, there is no value. That's why you keep 0. Subtraction. 0 minus 5 is not possible. You will be borrowing. See here. Here 6. Here 10. 10 minus 5. 5. Here 6 onwards, 8 possible? Not possible. Again, you borrowed here onwards. Here 9 onwards, you borrowed one number. Here 8. When you are coming this side, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. 16 minus 8, 8. Point is there. Decimal is there. Decimal keep. Again, 8 minus 6, 2. 3 minus 0, 3 minus 0, 3. 32.85. This is the addition subtraction. You observe it. My dear students, we are observing addition and subtraction of decimals. Next class, we are going to learn multiplication and division of a decimals. One time example sums you observe it. Remaining exercise will continue on the next class. Stay home, stay safe, have a nice day.